Hello, my grade 2 students. Today, we continue studying Unit 9, Learned Time. Part 1, Words. We have 3 words. Now listen and repeat one by one word.
Tomato. Pear, grapes,
Now listen again, 3 words.
Tomato, pear, grapes, tomato, pear, grapes.
Now listen to the song.
Open my lunchbox, what can you see? I have a sandwich you can share with me. I have a tomato.
Now let's move to part 2, phonics. Now listen carefully.
T and H say th, th, three, th, bath, th, teeth.
Now listen again.
T and H say th, th, three. Th, bath, th, teeth.
Now, part 3, reading. Listen carefully, 3 paragraphs.
This is my lunch. I have a cheese sandwich and a banana. I have an orange. I don't have a cookie. I don't have a drink today.
This is my lunch. I have a cheese and tomato sandwich. I don't have a banana, but I have an apple. I have a drink today.
Today, I have a pear and a cookie. I have 2 egg sandwiches. My drink is water. I don't have an apple today.
Now listen again and tell me no. Her lunch is picture A, picture B, or picture C. Now listen carefully.
This is my lunch. I have a cheese and tomato sandwich. I don't have a banana, but I have an apple. I have a...
Now, A, T, or C? Oh, the answer is A. Her lunch is A because she has a cheese and tomato sandwich. This is a sandwich with a cheese and a tomato. She doesn't have a banana. She has an apple and she has a drink. So her lunch is picture A. Now continue. Number 2. Listen and tell me now. Her lunch is picture A, B, or C.
Today, I have a pear and a cookie. I have 2 egg sandwiches. My drink is water. I don't have an apple today.
Now tell me. Her lunch is picture C because she doesn't have an apple. She has a drink. Her drink is water. So the answer is picture C. Now the last one, number three. Listen.
This is my lunch. I have a cheese sandwich and a banana. I have an orange. I don't have a cookie. I don't have...
Now tell me. His lunch is B. Because he has a cheese sandwich and a banana. This is a sandwich and this is a banana. He has an orange. This is an orange. He doesn't have a cookie. He doesn't have a drink. So his lunch is picture B. Now let's move to part 4 grammar. An plus 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. For example, this is an orange. I don't say this is a orange because letter O is a vowel. This is a pear. I don't say this is a pear because letter P is not a vowel. It's a consonant. An cộng với năm nguyên âm E, A, E, I, O, U. Đây là chữ orange. Chữ orange bắt đầu bằng chữ O. Vì chữ O là nguyên âm. Cho nên cô dùng chữ ẩn, cô không dùng chữ ở đây. Tương tự như vậy, cô dùng ở pear. Cô không dùng ẩn pear. Bởi vì chữ pear bắt đầu là chữ P, 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 ha. Chữ P, P không phải là nguyên âm. Năm nguyên âm trên này nè. Không có chữ P này. Cho nên cô dùng chữ ở pear, không dùng ẩn pear. Now let's practice. Number one, put a or an in the blanks. Number one, I have a ice cream or I have an ice cream. Remember, 5 vowels. Number one, this is ice cream, an ice cream or a ice cream. An ice cream. Good. Number two, I have an ox or I have a ox. An ox. Number three, I don't have a sandwich or I don't have a sandwich. A sandwich. Number four, I have an egg or I have a egg. An egg. Number five, I have an apple. Number six, I don't have a box. Number seven, I don't have an umbrella or I don't have a umbrella. Umbrella. An umbrella. And the last one, number eight, I have a frisbee. Why? Why number one, number two, number four, number five, and number seven, I use an. Can you tell me? Because vowel I, vowel O, vowel E, vowel A, and vowel U. So I have a, why? Cô có 5 nguyên âm E, A, E, I, O, U. Cô gọi tắt cho mình là bể oải cho mình dễ phân biệt ha. Mình có 5 chữ này ha, 5 cái chữ nào U, E, O, A, I. Mình có 5 từ này thì mình dùng cho cô chữ in, mình không dùng ở ha. Các con lưu ý giùm cô. Now, remember the lesson today. 1. Words. 3. Words. 2. Phonics. 3. Grammar. An cộng với 5 nguyên âm. And remember to do the worksheet for me. Các con nhớ ba từ vựng hôm nay ha. À, ngữ âm và phần ngữ pháp hình cộng với năm nguyên âm. Và các con nhớ làm bài tập cho cô trong phiếu bài tập nha. The time is up. Goodbye.